I want to show you how to add 9 to 2-digit numbers. But first of all, you must know that 10 minus 1 equals 9. So rather than adding 9 directly, you start by adding 10. So 26 plus 9, we can do, first of all, 26 plus 10, because that is very easy to do, and that's 36. And then you take away the 9 to make 36 minus 1, and that gives you 35. So your answer is 35. Now try this. 48 plus 9. So let me know how this works for you and your